Hey friends, Tom Wiley here. If you need a large amount of hot water, like I do today, I'm rinsing out an IBC tote back there, and I need a large amount of hot water to help rinse out that tank and clean it to the best of my ability. To do that, I'm using a garden hose, and guess where I'm bringing it? I just went right inside our back door. I came in here to the laundry room, and I just hooked it up to the washer hookup, where the hot water hose normally goes for the washing machine. That taps right into our hot water tank, and it gives me 40 gallons worth of hot water. I'll fill it for a while, and then I turn it off. I can turn it off either on the hose outside or just right here. I'll turn off that valve, wait 20 or 30 minutes for the tank to fill up again, turn it back on, and I've got hot water again. Using that method, I used nice hot water to get this tank rinsed out.